This is what Minas Tirith looks like. Or is it? Minas Tirith may have terrible green screen effects, but it certainly doesn't have whatever this is. So after looking at Tolkien's illustrations and books, I began with the Orthanc Wall. Its outward face was like the Tower of Orthanc, unbreakable, unconquerable. Tolkien was also heavily influenced by the capital city of Constantinople, and even addresses the White City in one of his letters as the half-ruinous Byzantine city of Minas Tirith. Byzantine architecture clearly had an influence on the seven concentric walls, bisected by the vast pier of rock, at the top of which rest the battlements of the citadel and the bed of the white tree of Minas Tirith.